How's it going, everyone? Marc here. Today I'm going to show you how to make homemade food for African cichlids. I'll just go through the food and what other food you can add. So on the left hand side here is some broccoli that's defrosted and ready to go. Here's some sliced up garlic. Garlic's really good for their immune system. Give that a Google, you'll find more information about how to use garlic and what the uses and stuff. Over here is some sliced up freshly bought cucumber, and in here is some brine shrimp just defrosted in some tank water, and that's going to go in the mix as well. Other things that you can add is garden peas, just take the skins off, or you don't really need to take the skins off if you're going to put them into a grinder. Lettuce, there's loads of stuff you can add for them. Any veggies is really good for them. You can also add some big prawns if you've got some of the bigger haps, and give them a good dice up. So I've got the mixer here. Just pop the thing in. I've already added a tiny bit of warm water down the bottom. It just helps with defrosting. If there's anything that needs defrosting a bit more. Okay, so just adding everything into it. By the way, the board that I use looks pretty filthy, but it's just the food, the one I use for making food for my African cichlids. And then last, you just pour the brine shrimp in. Obviously, with it being brine, with brine shrimp being in there, you don't want to feed them, you know, two or three times a day. Just maybe one ice cube a day would do. Okay. Just put this on. Sorry about the noise. Give it a check. It's looking pretty good. Just a bit more. Just check the consistency. You don't want it too thick, because obviously if you've got small like Mbuna and stuff like that, they're not going to be able to digest it. Okay, so I've just got a little ice tray, little broken one that I use for the Mbuna, because it's quite small. And then you just pour just give it a good going over so they're all in, and there you have it. You put that in the fridge, obviously, till it freezes. Snap one ice cube out and feed it to your African cichlids once a day. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you've got anything to add, please leave a comment. Check out my other videos and subscribe, guys. See ya.